4-year college is obviously 4 years, and at Global Academy, we're only between 8 months to a year and 6 months.
I'm the pastry chef instructor from here, so what I taught was baking. They learned a lot of baked products from breads, cakes, cookies, and a lot of other stuff.
This is a DPCA, wherein we call it the Diploma in Professional Culinary Arts. It's an 8-month program, wherein they took the 4 months in-house here in Global, and the next 4 months will be outside.
The students were taught the basics of culinary and baking and pastry, from food safety and sanitation to knife skills, basic cookery of potatoes, eggs, and all the basic cooking techniques that we taught them.
The location is obviously different, but I would like to point out that all of our kitchens are pretty much the same. Our demo room, our theater demo room, is also the same in the other branches. So that's where the standardization part comes into play. But I think what makes this branch really unique is that we have a large enough function hall outside that we can run our simulations, and we can hold graduations in it also. But aside from that, I think that Cavite, in particular, it's developing very fast. Actually, our fastest developing city outside Manila. I think it's just about time that Global Academy opens here and basically raises the standards of the culinary education here in Cavite.
We taught them from the basic, wherein we teach them until they reach the fourth level, wherein they already learn somehow the keys to be a chef.
The restaurant simulation, actually, it's just a combination of the 4 month course that they took, and it's really to apply the skills that they've learned in that 4 months they were here. If they don't pass this activity, then they don't pass the course. Then that's how important the course is. Based on actually their attendance, and of course their output, their initiative, and their teamwork.
Well, first of all, there are a lot that actually apply. But before they even make the cut, we look at their industry experience. That's one. We also see if they've actually competed in any competition that's notable. We look at also at how long they've been working in the industry, right? We also look at their education. Did they go to culinary school? That's very important for us, because if you're going to teach in a culinary school, you need to have studied in one.
Basically, Global Academy is my first choice and my only choice, because I'm also an alumni. I've seen how hard to be at Global, but the product after being with Global makes really different outside.
Global Academy teaches students on a one-on-one basis. Here, you create your own and you be graded on your own.
I think it's the passion and dedication of the chef instructors, one. Secondly, we do a lot of hands-on activities, especially in the kitchen. Lastly, the way the course is done, where you can have the option to upgrade to a different course. For example, you start with baking, and then you can actually have the option to continue if you want to do a culinary course, and then eventually do more of the advanced courses like our modern cuisines and international courses.
Hey guys, Lika here of Global Academy. I would like to invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more videos of recipes and updates about our school, copy and paste the link in the description on your web browser.